acting stank and treating you this way. Cause I've been acting like sour, my ball on the floor. It's your function, chin.
Here are your championship finalists. Lane one, a five-time Iowa High School state champion from Des Moines, Barrett Kwas. Lane number two, already fifth in the 100 fly, 10th in the 200 IM, fourth in this event last year. She'll be a Gamecock at South Carolina from Greater Spartanburg, Emily Hormansky. Lane number three, co-champion in the 100 butterfly, defending national champion in this event. She'll be a Wolverine at Michigan in the fall from Blue Ash, Megan Glass. Top qualifier already, second in the 400 IM, second in the 100 fly and the 200 breaststroke, third in this event last year from Greater Spartanburg, Annika McEnroe. Lane number five, already 12th in the 100 fly, second in this event last year. She'll be a Miami Hurricane from Sarasota, Isabel Traba. Lane number six, she'll be a Mountain Hawk at Lehigh in the fall from Metuchen Edison, Sarah Hardy. Mountain Hawk. Lane number seven, already ninth in the 400 IM, 11th in the 100 fly. She was fourth in this event last summer. She'll be a Yellow Jacket, Georgia Tech, from Greensboro, Mackenzie Campbell. And in lane number eight, the first finalist ever from the state of Louisiana, YMCA of Northwest Louisiana's Sarah Holt. This is the A final, Mr. Referee. The national record, Courtney Harnish, York, 154.37. Early leader, Annika McEnroe, the top seed. Very close race in the A final. Looks wide open. Very close heat at the halfway mark. Annika McEnroe still your leader. Only a half a second separating the top four swimmers. Here comes Megan Glass, the defending national champion in lane three. She's the new leader. Annika McEnroe second, Isabel Traba's third. And a two-time national champion, Megan Glass. 157-51, Annika McEnroe second, Isabel Traba finishes in third. Nice race, ladies. Presenting the awards for the women's 200-yard butterfly, Coach Bill Watley from Blue Ash, Cincinnati, Ohio. Finishing in 16th place, Max Sullivan, Upper Mainline. In 15th, Mimi Filkin, Central Florida. 14th, Lucy Lozano, Sarasota. 13th, Brenna Ulin, York, Pennsylvania. 12th, Jenna Bridges, Greater Spartanburg. Finishing 11th, Julia Stevens, Cheshire. 10th is Gabby Lowe, Kennebec Valley. And winner of the B final, Sumner Shimaluski, Sarasota. Finishing in 8th place, Barrett Quas, Greater Des Moines. 7th place, Sarah Holt, YMCA of Northwest Louisiana. 6th, Emily Hormansky, Greater Spartanburg. 5th, Mackenzie Campbell, Greensboro. 4th, Sarah Hardy, Metuchen Edison. 3rd, Isabel Traba, Sarasota. 2nd, Annika McEnroe, Greater Spartanburg. And now a two-time national champion, women's 200-yard butterfly from Blue Ash, Megan Glass. Winning time, 157.51. Congratulations, ladies.